What's up, guys? Welcome back to another UND Phoenix video. I'm here with John, and we've got a new guy, Abe. You can't see him, but he's in the back kind of helping us out with some of the shooting and editing stuff. But we're excited to be back with you. We got a super fun flight today. We're actually doing this flight in partnership with the Arizona Pilots Association, and today we're going to check out one of the airstrips that they help maintain here in Arizona. We're going to Grapevine, which is owned by the Forest Service, and it's maintained by the Arizona Pilots Association. So we just wanted to do something and kind of show what they do for all the pilots here in Arizona. They offer some super cool opportunities for scholarships for flight training. I know a couple people at UND who have done that before. They also help maintain a lot of the backcountry strips here in Arizona. This isn't an entirely backcountry strip. It's still paved and everything, but it is still pretty small, and it's a really cool location here right next to Roosevelt Lake. So, yeah, we're super excited to have you guys along for the trip, and we're super excited to be doing it in partnership with the Arizona Pilots Association.
Yeah, and a couple of things that they wanted us to point out on their behalf. Anyone's welcome to use Grapevine, this airstrip that they have out there. They do ask that if you are going out, you check their Facebook page. NOTAMs aren't published for the airstrip out here, but they will put any information out on their Facebook page. Oftentimes, the military will use it, and so if that's happening, you can find that information on their page as well. Another really cool thing that we want to check out at some point if we have the opportunity is they do a monthly fly-in and camping event at the airstrip out here, and that runs from September to April.
But it sounds like fun. A lot of people just fly in, you park your plane, and they have food and stuff over there. Good place to meet some other people in aviation here.
Yeah, pretty short walk to Lake Roosevelt if you wanted to go take a dip. And Kyle mentioned that they do the scholarship program. And that can be for anybody in high school or college that intends on working in an aviation field, whether as a pilot or an aircraft mechanic. They can apply for these scholarships, and that website would be azpilots.org/pilot. And you can find all the information for their scholarship program there.
Grapevine traffic, Sioux 646 is 7 miles to the west. We will be overflying runway 17, Grapevine.
So basically, the plan getting into here, since it's uncontrolled and it's unattended, we're going to do an inspection pass to start. So we're going to go TPA plus 500 feet and just overfly the field. Have a look at the windsock, make sure there aren't any animals on the runway or anything like that. And then we're going to circle back around, and then we're going to land. But good practice whenever you're landing at an airport like this to always have a look before you commit. So that's what we're going to do here. All right, so plan now that we're here, I'm dropping these dudes off, and they are going to take the GoPros and their cameras and all that cool stuff, and we're going to do a little photo shoot out here with the archers, so this is going to be fun. People say